Shri Dhrumit Panchal, Assistant Manager Sales from TLT Turbo. Sir, can you tell us about your insights and experiences and of Inno Metro 2024 4th edition?
Yes, definitely. Thank you for the introduction. And this was the first time we are participating in the Inno Metro, and we had a very good experience, overall experience. And we had a great exposures, opportunities and collaboration opportunities with our customers and users. So overall, yes, definitely we had a good time here for the 2 days exhibition.
Sir, can you give our audience an insight about TLT Turbo, and is there any projects that is going on in the Indian market and in any other industrial sector?
So I'll just quickly give you the brief introduction. TLT Turbo, we are basically a 100% subsidiary of a German entity, our TLT Turbo GmbH. We are basically into providing ventilation fans, whether it is axial or centrifugal fans. The major sectors which we are supplying our products are power fans, where we supply the booster fans in the FGD market, that is fluid desulfurization process. Then tunnel and metro ventilation fans, where we provide this critical ventilation fans where the temperature can go up to 200-400 degrees. So our fans work there for 2 hours under 400 degree temperatures. Then we have this centrifugal fans which we supply in the steel industries to extract the CO2 gases and all. Apart from that, we have centrifugal based technology mechanical vapor recompression fans which goes into multiple industries which are ZLD plants, sugar industries, dairy industries. So those are the products, and for all these products we have our service and aftermarket support in India.
Okay, so currently we are dealing globally, as well as this exhibition is also focusing on sustainability. So can you tell us if there is any particular project from TLT Turbo that they are working on that is in alignment with the sustainable development goals?
So in alignment with the sustainable growth in the Indian market, the first thing what we have done is whatever projects we are doing is providing this so the emission, when we say CO2 emission in the atmosphere, we are hindering that with our fans. And then in the metro and tunnel ventilation fans, we are supplying these fans, and under the Make in India concept, so we are looking, that is what the main sustainability product for us.
So lastly, I would like to ask you to give a special message for all the delegates that are present over here.
A special message, yes. The special message from my side is that, as you can see, it was the election time was going on right now.
Yes, sir.
So
yeah.
Definitely, India is growing very fast. The future is the Indian future, and yes, we are also following the footsteps of that. Also, that's why earlier we were importing our products from our entities. Now we are 100% Make in India. So the one message which I can give to the delegates or the partners here exhibiting, invest in India under the Make in India concept, because we are using the facilities provided by the government. So that's the one message I can pass on. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for your time.